Hello everyone, welcome back again. Manchester United against Paris Saint-Germain, between Champions League final match. So this match playing from PES FIFA 22. So let's go start another great match now.
We've got some of the world's top players out there tonight, so this has to be a great game.
So
it?
Nice team now.
To see both sides play to their full potential. I can't wait for this.
So Paris Saint-Germain, Neymar, Mbappe, Messi. Great team now. Big team. Now Ramos. Now Manchester United. Cristiano. So Manchester United playing 11. Paris Saint-Germain playing 11.
And here's how the lineup looks for PSG. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the keeper. Ashraf Hakimi plays with Bernat as fullback. Neymar plays with Lionel Messi in the wide midfield positions. And the main striker today is
Mbappe, Neymar, Messi. Let's go start. Fred, nice pass, Ronaldo, Sancho, great pass, Ronaldo. Mbappe, now Paris Saint-Germain lead now 1-0. So Paris Saint-Germain lead now 1-0. Fred, Cristiano. Sancho. Great cross. Bruno Fernandes. Donnarumma.
Possibilities for PSG. Messi, the cross is on.
Messi, great opportunity.
The penalty, the referee points to the spot, and it's coming from Well, no card handed out. He gets away with a rebuke.
Well, a lot of referees would have booked him there, but I'm with him on this one. No yellow card for me.
Oh my God, penalty. Oh, Neymar, take a shot. Nice goal. So PSG lead now 2-0.
Fred with it.
Fred.
To dispossess your opponent.
Harry. Messi. Great pass, Neymar. Mbappe. Oh. Good cross, but now corner kick.
Another short corner here.
Sancho, oof. Cristiano, great save, Donnarumma. Great pass.
A super tackle when they've won possession.
So corner kick. Just 2 minutes extra.
Paul Pogba. Here's Wan Bissaka. Fred. Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks.
So end of the first half, PSG lead now 2-0.
And now the Champions League final commences. And now he must score. And he finds the net. He could hardly miss. Perhaps not a high percentage chance for him.
Well, although he was always going to be second to the ball, the defender just about did enough to stop him getting a clip.
A chance to extend the lead. Trying to pick out a teammate.
Well, he was more determined than his marker, but he just couldn't get it on target, could he?
So let's go now, start second half. So Paris Saint-Germain lead now 2-0, Mbappe. Neymar. Nice opportunity now, Messi. Superb save. Corner kick. Messi. So Manchester United try to counter attack. Manchester United, great opportunity now. Pass, yeah, yes. Bruno Sancho, sorry. Corner kick.
Substitution it is for PSG. It's a short corner. Fred. Another classic example of how to intercept. The conditions positions look pretty good for the counter attack.
Another great opportunity now. Messi. Mind-blowing save. Corner kick. Manchester in, oh my god, Mbappe substitute. Verratti. Great goal. Great goal. Now lead now 3-0. Messi. Great opportunity, Messi. Nice pass and nice goal. Good save. So corner kick.
Here's a change for Manchester United.
Five minute left. Oh, another great save. Messi, great shot, but great save.
Piece of defending.
Sancho. Great pass, Cristiano. Oh my god. Good defense. 4 minute extra. Nice opportunity, another goal. Messi, Messi pass here. Yeah.
Ronaldo. Ronaldo. Messi.
So end of the match. PSG win 4-0 against Manchester United. Final match. Nice match win now, PSG, Paris Saint-Germain against Manchester United.
Well, there's some tired players out there, but what you can be sure of, they'll find some energy when they get their hands on the trophy. They'll be going mad in the next few moments.
The Champions League winners, Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, this is what they wanted. What a moment for these players. They've worked so hard to win this trophy.
So thank you, everyone. Bye-bye. Nice match now.
Natural to reflect on this final, but so much